This session to me was recommended by a friend, and I'm really glad I did it. I have a 13-year-old and a 7-year-old, so very different spectrum of parenting. But some of these principles apply to all kids' age, not just teens, I would say. Over the course of these last 2 weeks, especially the last week, I have tried to apply what was being said by Dr. Bhushan into practice. And some of the things I did find are very workable. It's a good way to just pause, think about what you're doing and take simple things that you can apply. And they do give results, yeah. Dr. Bhushan seems to have so many interesting anecdotes and facts that you feel you're not alone in this whole teen parenting thing. So I would have liked to listen to him a bit more. So maybe some follow-up sessions just to share experiences and things. Yeah.